Oscar will go first. And he puts the one out.
Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
Falcao focusing on where he puts it. Coolly done, one each.
That's a good start and a great, great penalty to make it one each.
Bale steps calmly forward. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Right in the corner.
Well, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
The third man in the queue. The skipper.
Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
He cannot afford to miss. It's in. He's kept them in it.
He's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Saved it!
That's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Courtois must keep this out. This is match point. I saved it!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
It is sudden death from here on. One miss could lose it. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Well, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike.
So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. United must score to keep their hopes alive. Oh, marvellous!
Well, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
And now we're into the realms of sudden death. Second, there is little room for argument. They were second best. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Listen, losing is never a nice experience.